Audio Jump. Audio Jump. Audio Jungle.
Radio presenter Kyle Sandilands has given Prince Harry and Meghan Markle an almighty dressing down after their tour of New York City last week. The KISFM host, 50, who is an outspoken critic of the Sussexes, blasted the royal couple on Monday over reports the White traveled from Los Angeles to New York via private jet, despite regularly preaching about the perils of climate change. There's the Duchess and Duchy of Broke, or whatever they are, over in New York, said on the Kyle and Jackie O show. Flying in a private jet over to New York to save the planet, everyone. He added, Sandilands continued his rant by impersonating Meghan, who was dressed to the nines alongside Harry throughout their self-styled royal tour. Look at me in my $30,000 Dolce y Gabbana dress. But you people, you must save the planet. Now, we're getting back in our private jet and flying back to Los Angeles, scoff. There goes Harry and Meghan, whistles to imitate an aeroplane flying away. Off they flew in their gas-guzzling jet. A private jet can emit 2 tons of carbon dioxide per hour. Passengers traveling via private aircraft account for approximately 10 times as many greenhouse gas emissions as a commercial flight traveler. We've all got to not go anywhere on holidays and use paper cups. But the wire flying around in jets, Rajat Sandilands. Screw them. I'm doing the private jet thing, too. The Sussex-NASA tour kicked off on Thursday with the couple visiting the One World Trade Center, built on the site of the Twin Towers which were destroyed in the September 11 attacks. During their stay, the couple were carted around the city by a gas-guzzling luxury convoy, estimated to have CO2 emissions of 235 grams per car. The trip came just 4 months after Harry said climate change was one of the most pressing issues we are facing. It was the first time the Sussexes traveled to the Big Apple together. While pregnant with her eldest child Archie in 2019, Meghan was treated to a luxurious baby shower in New York by her friends. She also watched the US Open Tennis Championships in the city in September 2019. The pair have been living in California since the start of the pandemic after quitting royal duties for a life of personal and financial freedom. On Saturday, the Sussexes took part in Global Citizen Live, a worldwide event urging leaders to adopt a vaccine equity policy to help end the COVID-19 pandemic. The event was staged in New York's Central Park and was part of a number of shows being held in cities from London to Lagos by the organization Global Citizen, with artists including Ed Sheeran, Sir Elton John, Kylie Minogue, Metallica and Coldplay scheduled to perform. Meanwhile, Harry's Sustainable Tourism Initiative Travelista has announced internet giant Google as a new partner. Google joins firms including Booking.com, Skyscanner, Visa and TripAdvisor, and the coalition is working to help drive mass adoption of sustainability standards. Travelista said teaming up with Google represented a significant step forward in its mission. Sally Davy, Chief Executive Officer of Travelista, said, "The Google Travel team has committed globally to helping consumers make more sustainable travel choices, and their approach aligns strongly with Travelista's collaboration principles." Google's Chief Sustainability Officer Kate Brandt said the firm would build tools and technology to enable travelers and businesses to prioritize sustainability. Searches on hotels, from this week, now include information on their sustainability efforts, with those meeting the standards having an eco-certified badge next to their name.